Let's draw the national flag of Bangladesh. At first, take a rectangle. Now take a circle. Draw a circle at the middle point. This is our circle. Now take gradient. Select the rectangle. We can see in the green color. Subtract the circle. Now close. Again take gradient, click on circle, change the color, take red, close. Yes, we can see the national flag of Bangladesh. This is the way how we can draw the national flag of Bangladesh in AutoCAD. Thank you.